Hey, what's up? Guess who's back on the street again? It's your boy Uche, and this right here is Streetish on DelarueTV. You know how we do, right? We always have a question that we get to ask the people we get to meet on the road, right? Yeah. And today's question is, do you feel like Nigeria has gravity right now? It's definitely a true question, man. You definitely know that because you're smart, but I feel like most people don't. Gravity is actually a physics stuff. It's that force that attracts a body to the center of the earth. If I drop this mic right now and it falls to the ground, that's gravity. Every country has gravity, man. Come on, it's that simple. But I have a feeling these people really don't know it, so let's see how we do on this one. Should be fun, man. Come on. What's your name?
Morenike.
You look great, actually.
Thank you.
So you know how other countries are very technologically developed and stuff with artificial intelligence, gravity and all that stuff, right? So do you feel like Nigeria will have gravity one day?
Yes, I believe in my country.
What do you think we need to put in place to make sure we have gravity?
Maybe cameras flying in the sky.
Well, I hope so, because our governments, like the politicians, you understand, they are just letting us down in all ramification, you understand.
Cameras are flying in the sky, we'll have gravity, right?
Yes, you know, everyone will be conscious that, you know, cameras are everywhere and, you know, they won't do bad things with it.
God damn it.
What do you feel like is the key reason why we don't have gravity right now?
Well, it's part of development. Hey! So our level of development now is all around. It's not just in technology. So as we develop generally, we'll get there.
So you feel like the government is the main reason why we don't have gravity?
Not really, maybe 50%, sure. Like even individuals also put in their time, talent and resources, they also get there to an extent. But if the government also supports, fine, we'll get there. So everybody's put together, all in all.
You suck!
We Nigeria have gravity. Drop the mic. If it falls on the ground, then Nigeria has. If it doesn't, then there's no gravity. I'm smart.
Presently, I don't see us having gravity. Majorly because of our level of understanding, or maybe level of exposure.
Then check yourself.
Why is it easy we don't have gravity here in Nigeria?
Are you joking with me right now?
So do you feel like the governments have anything to do with this?
Well, the current Minister of Science and Technology, Dr. Obonnaya Onu, he has actually been working. Perhaps you actually tell him that he's not working, he's not doing what he should do.
Why am I marrying you?
And really, but when it comes to the template, he has drawn out what's called now, he has mapped it out on what he intends to do. But has he been able to do all that he has actually said he would do? That's actually another case for us to ponder upon.
It depends on the sun. No?
So because her 5 million is no joke, actually. 5 million has power.
It's not really about the size, it's all about the skill.
If I want something inside of me, I want to feel it.
Depends on the person. If the person can use it very well, so what's the point?
So big, but it was moderate. Like, it was cool. It was awesome.
Welcome back to the show. It's been another exciting episode of Streetish on DelarueTV. I'm still with your boy Uche, and we had a whole lot of fun asking people crazy questions. And most of them really didn't know it. Some did. Kudos to those guys. But you guys, you know it doesn't end there. You can still join the conversation online. You can check us out on Twitter, on Facebook, it's at DelarueLive, and on Instagram, it's at official DelarueLive. We would love to hear from you. Also, check out our YouTube page, man. There's a whole lot of good stuff going on there. So just go there, subscribe, and watch a whole lot of fun videos like this. It's your boy Uche. I'm out of here.